for fitness Snappi Cloud Sunhood, you first need to loosen the two hand wheels on the outside of the Sunhood, being careful not to over loosen them or they may come off, and then bring the poles down to a vertical position. Now place both poles into the receiver bracket, push the buttons in, and push the poles down so the button locates in the hole. Now open the Sunhood out with a viewing slot at the back, and move it to the position you require. When you have the position, tighten the hand wheels on the side to make it secure. You need to remove the Sunhood when you fold the buggy. To do this, you need to go to the receiver bracket at the back. Then to remove it, press both buttons in and then pull it up away from the chassis.